bugs.
Sure.
Good afternoon. I'm Chancellor Gray Little, and I'm here this afternoon because your teacher, Professor Cory Berkland, is a recipient this year of the Kemper Teaching Award. And this is an award given to faculty for outstanding teaching and advising, so...
You sure this was for me?
Are you Cory?
Yeah.
You're the right one. You're the right one. So,
okay.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Well, this is actually completely unexpected. So, I should probably thank all the people that I've had a chance to teach, because if it wasn't for people to teach, then we wouldn't have an opportunity to be good teachers. So I want to thank all my group and all the support they've offered over the years. Any sort of productivity and recognition actually is due to them and their great job as students and as advisees. Also thanks to all the people I've had in class for putting up with me. If nothing else, class is fun, right? So if it can be a fun environment, then you can learn something. And thank you to all the groups we've had a chance to collaborate with, and especially to Professor Dedimore. He's a previous winner of this award and showed me how to do it properly. Thanks to all the administration and everyone who's made this possible.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.